Hello everyone. Now we are back with another question. Now this particular question is of chapter cost of capital, and this is very easy 15 marker question. So let's start with it. Now the question is, a firm has the following capital structure and after tax cost for the different sources of funds used. For debt, the amount is 15 lakh, 25% proportion and after-tax cost is 5%. Preference shares, 12 lakh, proportion 20% and after-tax cost is 10%. Equity share and retained earnings in the same way. You are required to compute the weighted average cost of capital. Trust me guys, this is a very, very simple question. So let's begin with the solution. When you have to compute the weighted average cost of capital, the weighted average cost of capital in percentage, right? So what you have to do is you have to multiply the proportion into the after tax cost. That is, you have to multiply 25 into 5%. 25 into 5% is 1.25. Similarly, 20 into 10% gives you 2.00. 30 into 12% gives us 3.60. And 25 into 11 gives us 2.75%. And the total of this is 9.60%, and this is the weighted average cost of capital. The simplest question one can have, and this is for 15 marks. So, can be easily done, right? For more such videos and updates, please like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel.